Okay, this is the wall. This is pretty much the scale of it. Wow, I'm not even as tall as the wall. So, just gonna outline the dolphins now. Right there. So, probably not going to talk too much, because there really isn't much to say. I will say this though, right here is the medium, just to thin this out so it flows better on the wall, because the wall's dry. It's just so the paint can flow better. Runny. Oh, I did brighten that up. Are you winning on the action? Huh?
Oh, it's fucking hot, man.
Check to see if anybody is there without having to be on camera. Now I gotta look behind me. It's gonna see that I'm looking. Oh, this is gonna be great when it goes on YouTube. It's gonna be nice and quiet. Can't play any music. I'm gonna get strike for it. Don't own the rights to this music. question mark. I know I sang it before. I don't know what it's for, though. Looks like lightning right now. You know what? I think I'm going to zoom in on it. Here we go. More paint. More thinner. I have to say this. If anybody's thinking about doing a mural this size, do it in acrylic. Because oil paint, very expensive. But oil paint is the only paint I know how to use. So I'm not doing acrylic. But for those who are experienced at this, know what I'm talking about. So since I'm using medium to thin out the paint, this outline will be dry by tomorrow. So that's a plus. But then again, it is awful humid up here now, so that might change. But I'm really hoping it don't. would be nice? You know what would be nice? Dolphin sounds right now. Then I can't get busted for playing music with copyright. Unless the dolphin has a copyright, I doubt it. Yeah, I'm like halfway decent. Can't really see this too much because of the light, but not too worried about how the outline come out right now because it's all going to get covered anyway. But and again, I'm not going by a reference photo. I do it all the time. I know that's going to be dark up in there, so. pretty shiny. Not too bad. When I outline these ones, they should look better. Less light. It's just, this is up high. So, the highlight. Highlight. I'm really not looking for perfection at this point. I'm just looking for a nice outline. So, as long as the line is straight, not busted up. If I didn't add my medium to this, well, I'd be struggling right now. This is like almost ink-like. It's almost runny. Hey, another thing too, if you plan on doing one of these in your bathroom, don't take a shower. Just don't. This thing took like, I don't know what, week and a half to dry? It's still not completely dry. I could take it off with a paper towel. Because the surface is dry, but what's behind the surface is still wet. Not a sea cow, it's a dolphin. I know the picture showed it this long. Looking at it doesn't look right. It looks way too long. How would it be that long? I'm cutting it off. That just looks stupid. So let's see. Take it like this. This will all be filled in like that. Doesn't even matter. There. See? That look better?
Yes.
Yeah. It was just looking fucking stupid. I'm like, what the fuck? Why does it look stupid? I know the angle, it's because of the angle and whatnot, but still, it would be that fucking long. Alright. How much of that dorsal fin do I want to actually show? See how this looks first. You know, this is the surest. I think I want to see it longer than that. Good deal. Can I have that bucket? I have to sit down. One dolphin down. Two to go. What are you doing? Whoa. Yep, no speed painting here. Nope, real time, asshole. Consistency I want to flow. Yeah, much better. I'm good, it's still running, huh? Alright, I wave. I don't even know if she's still there or not. I wave. You got a viewer. You know, they still haven't done it. They still haven't put a goddamn time limit on here so you know when your hour's almost up. Like, I could be sitting here doing this, right? And then, boom, it stops. Right? Okay. It doesn't tell you. The only time it's going to tell you, and if you're not looking, you're fucked. It'll tell you when you have 30 seconds left. 30 seconds. Like, really? It can't tell me that I got a couple minutes? No. Or have a clock that's doing a countdown or something? No. Of course, why would Instagram do that? Yeah, that'd be you know, good for us, right? No, of course not. Anything good for us sucks. I hope Instagram watches this shit. Just so they know how frustrated I can get. Video. Next thing you know, you're cut off. Like, what happened? Oh, the video ended. With no warning. I guess I have to invest in a fucking stopwatch. All because of Instagram. What's the matter, Bob? Two down, one to go. It's AI. Can go either way. Like kidding. AI. AI. Okay. So, yes, the lady with the commission job. And hopefully if I can get this one done within the time frame, close up. Maybe. Today's English is off the chart, so I don't pronounce anything anymore. Do the best I can though. This is the center line. Come down. This would kind of do this. Yeah. Then we have another fold. Still going. waited to do this, Finn. Yep. One more lines and it's all aligned. Still going. Awesome. All right. And that's the total outline. Now I get to do a close-up.
Where's her fin?
Huh?
Where's her fin?
What fin?
Hers.
Sorry about this? The flipper?
The flipper, I meant.
Oh, this one? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's gonna be here, but I'm probably gonna have a bunch of coral right here. So you probably won't see it.
Okay.
But if you were to see it, because her body comes down like this, so then the flipper would be like, so her body comes to here and goes down like that.
Okay.
And then the flipper would curl out this way.
Okay.
And then you would have the big thing. But I don't know if I'm putting anything here yet, so I don't want to put the flipper in yet. So, you know, it's funny. You're more stressed out with the timer than with the dolphin. Yeah, because I don't want this thing to shut off on me. I think. I'm trying to think of a real dolphin, so. Yeah, something like that. And then it'll, you know, that'll all get shot and whatnot. Yeah. Okay, we'll do a close up now. Alrighty. Let's see, yeah. Is the face, and all this pencil in right here is the tongue that sits in here. It's going to be a different color, that's why I didn't outline it. And these are going to be the teeth on the bottom jaw. I might do small little teeth up here that you can actually see, but I'm still iffy about it. Well, I'm a bad camera person, so. Yeah, I really am. All right, let me switch. See if we can switch this out. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Yeah, and this right here, mistake. So, and then there's that one down there. And then this one right there. I think I'm going to end up rounding that off a little bit more. That almost looks unnatural. That's a broken tail. Yeah, I'm going to definitely round that off a lot more. I actually do it now because it's bothering me. So this would actually, I think, still looks broken.